Hello everybody, Lasisi here again. Something just happened right now. I'm so angry right now. Please, this is an official letter / warning to any candidate that fits in this category. Please and please, rainy season have come. What does that mean? It means cars will be very dirty from now on. When I pass, don't come and be looking at me as if I did something bad. I don't know where you are living, that your tires are so clean. Oh God, I have car wash in his kitchen. Well done. Don't come and be pointing and be telling your passenger that, hey, look at this one. He's a guy motor, no fee washer. I washed his car yesterday. Do you know how much I used to wash his car? Potopoto is every... Look at this man now. See, Potopoto, I've given his car tinted glass. I understand. I didn't know where he live. It's between him and his God. In fact, I'm not watching this car to the end of rainy season. I'm not watching it. See that bottle? Let me enter it. See that? Let me enter it. I like. Thank you. I love when my tire is red. I love red tire. Turns me on. Idiot. Because I don't understand. Kill like bear, kill like you. Neighbor, mona see me, oh. Mona see me, now dirty my car, dirty. I know two person knife, oh. I know collect person girlfriend. Last but not the least, if they burn anybody where? Right, please wash me on my car. I see what God will do for you. I pay 1.5 to wash this car last night. So because small rain fall, small shower, I will go and wash it again. See, now dirty my car, dirty. I don't kill person. I don't took person knife. I didn't kill. It's just dirty my car, dirty.